Good morning, good morning. My name is Shauna Monique, and this is Fleet Fitness by Shauna. We are supporting women on their journey to liberation in their body, mind, and their spirit, feeling limitless and having long-lasting physical and mental health. All right, let's move. What do you need to release today? What do you need to reclaim today? Where do you feel it in your body?
Many things. Come on, somebody say it.
Make sure you're breathing. What does it feel like? How does it need to move? Today I am releasing grief and worry, and usually I feel that right here, right underneath my breast, right here. And when I struggle with anxiety, I would have a burning sensation here and feel it all the way to the middle of my back. And I'm releasing that today. And I'm replacing that with love. Make sure you're breathing. Good. I know I have the victory. Covering myself with his love. I can see a white light covering and protecting, preserving my peace, restoring my joy. Share with us what you are releasing today, what you're reclaiming today, and how you are moving around with the peace of God. Amen and amen. bringing that down to praying hands. What an amazing job we did today. Releasing what doesn't serve us, reclaiming the joy of the Lord that is our strength, and being faithful and honest and true. Because only God can heal our body.
Oh, thank you, Jesus.
Hand on your chest and on your belly. Being grateful and thankful for your practice today. Being mindful and
Jesus is
joyful.
He's been my fourth man in the fight, time after time. Born of his spirit and washed in his blood. And what he did for me on
amen and amen. Have an amazing day today. God bless and be safe.
So I trust in God.